This is a graphing tutorial video for Chem 110 Pennies lab. In this lab, you are required to draw a graph of the collected data. You have the option of making a histogram or a scatter plot. First, let's start with a scatter plot. To draw a graph in Excel, you first need to input your data. As a lab required mass versus years graph, I would suggest to input the data of different years in the first row and the mass of the pennies in the second row. Remember to label the unit. To make the data look interesting, you can arrange them from the smallest to the largest, like this. Right click. Okay, now please move your cursor to the first data. Left click, hold it, and drag it to the second row and pull it down until all your data is selected. Now you can let go. Move your cursor to your upper part, click Insert, Chart, and click Scatter. This is your mass versus years graph. Now, we need to label this graph. Double-click on the chart title and change it to mass versus year. As there is no axis label, we will need to add it manually. You can click the plus character on the upper right of the graph and tick the axis titles. Then, the axis titles will show up. Now go ahead and edit it. Remember to label your unit. There you go, a mass versus years graph. The other option is histogram. To set up a histogram, you need to make sure you have the data analysis function open. Let me show you how to open it. Click File, Option, Add-ins, Analysis Toolpad, Go, tick the first one and hit OK. According to the lab handout, we gotta set up a range for the mass. The preferred range difference is 0.03. We had our starting data as 2.440, and the second data would be the last column plus 0.03. You can let Excel to calculate it for you. Input equal previous datum plus 0.03 and enter. As this is a repeated calculation, you can just copy and paste for the rest few columns until 3.19. To propagate the equation faster, you can hold and drag the small box in the bottom right of the cell. To make it look neater, we are gonna click this to change them to 3 decimal place. Now, move the cursor to the upper part and click Data, Data Analysis, Histogram. Select the masses columns for input range and the mass range column for bin range. Select Chart Output and click OK. We now have a basic mass distribution graph. Now we need to edit the graph. First, delete the legend. Edit the bin range to arrange from, like this. 0 to 2.44, 2.441 to 2.470, 2.471 to 2.500, etc. Also, we have to edit the label of the graph. Here's the graph. To print out the graph, just single click on it and then click the file to print. This is the end of the tutorial video. Thanks for watching!